everyone. Today's video is sponsored by Manscaped.com, the global leader in men's grooming. We're finally escaping the heat. The leaves are changing and pumpkin spice is in the air. Some call it pumpkin spice season, but when it comes to my men, all I'm thinking about is fresh fall. Make sure his caramel apples are smooth and fresh with the help of our friends from Manscaped. The Manscaped Bud and Package 4.0 has everything that a man in your life needs to freshen up for fall. Whether you're gifting it to your man or using it on your bikini line, let's keep that bush tame with the Lawnmower 4.0 trimmer. Inside the 10-part platinum package is everything you know and love about the performance package, plus shims, shower goodies included to elevate your grooming game. The Lawnmower 4.0 body trimmer and the Weed Whacker nose and ear hair trimmer feature proprietary advanced skin-safe technology to protect your delicate parts. Both are waterproof, so you can keep scaping even as the weather's changing. In addition to shaving, you can now completely upgrade his shower routine with the Ultra Premium Body Wash and Ultra Premium 2-in-1 Shampoo and Conditioner. It'll have his skin and hair feeling hydrated and smelling fresh. Say goodbye to stinky pits with aluminum-free Ultra Premium deodorant. It may not be pumpkin spice, but it's a clone-quality fragrance you'll love even more on him. The Crop Preserver Ball Deodorant and Crop Reviver Ball Toner will make sure his go-to smell is a top-shelf scent rather than the sweaty scent that you normally have to deal with. Manscaped even threw in two free gifts to their Platinum 4.0. The Manscaped Boxers and the Shed Travel Bag, both specifically made to hold your goodies. With 6 million individuals worldwide who trust Manscaped for their below-the-waist grooming, why would you choose anyone else? Get the Platinum Package this fall and go to manscaped.com and get 20% off plus free international shipping when you use promo code AmyK at checkout. That's 20% off plus free shipping with promo code AmyK at checkout at Manscaped. And with that, thank you so much for sponsoring this video, and let's get on to it. I'm here to bother you again tonight. So sorry about that. Is it okay if I redress your wound and do a little checkup tonight? Okay, good. And it's okay if you just wanna relax and fall asleep during it if I need your attention. I'll wake you up, okay? Alright. Just going to take a look. Set up everything I have in my bag. Okay. I see there's a few things here, so I don't need to set up too many things. Alright, so just relax while I get everything going. Take a look at what your doctor left me. But you are getting there. Sounds like it. Right. How are your medications? Are they making you feel sick at all? What about this morning? I see that you were put on a new one this morning. That one's known to make your stomach a little queasy. A little bit. Did you eat it with a big breakfast? Okay, I'm just gonna make note for the nurse in the morning that we need to make sure that you have a big breakfast, okay? Yeah, I know, sometimes it can be really hard to have an appetite. Yeah, I'm sorry. These moments. Feeling sick, sometimes it's the hardest to eat, but it's really what's it gonna give us our strength. just gotta get through it a little bit. Okay. How's this feeling, this wound? It's okay. Then I don't think I'll need this. Okay. I'm just gonna set my bag right here. Okay. That's almost completely healed. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, you got a little something here. It's just a little. It's good. It means you're sleeping really sound. You need your deep sleep so that you can recover, okay? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna take your temperature, okay? Now, you may notice I have some of this crinkly paper on all of my instruments, and it's this to take your temperature. Take your temperature, okay? So say, okay, I'm just gonna hold it right there, okay? For 30 seconds. Just keep it under your tongue, okay? And while we're here, okay, in a moment I'm gonna take it out and look at it, and then we're gonna take a look in your mouth. Make sure everything looks good in there, okay? Okay. Take a look at it. Looks like your temperature is good. You're in the green. See that? Okay. All right. Say ah. Okay. Ah. Okay. Good. 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 Okay. I'm just gonna write down. Inside of the mouth looks good. Throat good to blood pressure. Okay, can you lift up your sleeve here? Good. Okay. Good. Right, I'm just gonna squeeze. Up like this to your heart, please. Good. Okay. All right, good. Your blood pressure is normal. Check your heartbeat. Okay. These are a little small for me. I might need some new ones. Okay. Again, I have some of that sanitizing paper on the outside, so. Right, I'm just gonna check your heartbeat, okay? Just gonna move it down here. Okay, sorry if it's cold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay. And I'm gonna check your breathing, okay? So I'm gonna place it right here. That's all good. It's gonna seem good. I'm gonna give you your medicine. I know you don't love this part, but you're almost done. I think that there's only today and tomorrow that you need to take your medicine, and if you've fully recovered, then we can stop on that. Okay. So, this one today. Honey flavored, and I think you're really gonna like it. Yeah, the one yesterday was like a cherry flavor, and it wasn't so good. How did you feel about the bubblegum one? You weren't a fan of that either. totally understand. I'm just going to... Where is this? There it is. Okay, say, There you go. Good. Okay, so just one more spoonful, all right? Because of look at your eyes, your scalp. Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Let's see, where is my... There it is. Okay. Just gonna take a quick look inside your ears, okay? Just gonna take a quick look inside your ears. In your eyes, okay? Look close in your eye here. Good. Now look really close in your other eye. Okay. Good. Good job. Okay. Can you look straight? Can you look at the door, please? Oh, okay. Just go look at the side. Can you look down here, please? Good. And check your peripherals real quick. Can you look at me? Keep looking at me, okay? How many fingers am I holding up? And here. And down here. Good. Keep looking at me, remember? How many fingers? Good. How many fingers am I holding up? Good. And how many fingers? Good. to double check up your nose, since I suspect a potential ear infection, and it can easily move to your sinuses. If you can look way up to the ceiling for me. Cover one eye here. Just checking how your pupils react to the light. Very good. Okay. Right. Check your scalp. Make sure everything's good here. Because it can be dry and flaky and red and irritated sometimes from the medication that we put on your wound here. Just want to make sure that it hasn't irritated your scalp at all. Okay? Alright. So, this is a wooden tool that I use. Known as a chopstick. But it helps to separate the hair really easily. Okay. Hold still. When was the last time that we changed your dressing for your wound here? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna need to change that. Is that alright? I won't talk to you too much so that you can fall asleep. Maybe I'll talk anyway, just to kind of talk you to sleep. Okay. Alright, let's get that started. Okay. has a really cool foaming cleanser. Watch this. It's a flower. It's not just the coolest thing ever. Use this pad here. It's really gentle, but it's going to cleanse this area, okay? It's going to soak it up a little bit. It's so good. And so does that feel okay? Sanitizing solution on your makeup. Okay. just gonna put this all around your wound, okay? Sorry, did I say sanitizing solution? It's a medication, okay? It's to make your wound better. It's really late for me as well, huh? This area here. Looks good. Right, right there. I'm just gonna make sure to get all the spots that need it. Okay. Good. Just gonna get some right here actually. It's okay. It's not painful at all. Just a little. Okay, I'm sorry. I know this is the part of the wound that's just a little sore, which is why it needs a little extra medication, a little extra help. Just a little bit right there. Areas. Make sure those are nice and clean. Okay. There you go. Hold still. This wrapped all around you, okay? Almost done. There we go. Okay, how's it feeling? Isn't too tight or anything like that? No. Okay, good, 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 good. I don't want you to feel uncomfortable at all. All right. All I need to do for you tonight, I'm just gonna the end of the week and you've gone through them all. So I'm just gonna get done working.